We did this dungeon during pre-patch, but I'm here to get it done one more time on normal mode before we start getting into some mythic dungeons and heroic dungeons next week. So let's go. And then for those of you tuning in, I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do after this tonight. Might be doing some dragon riding. Who knows? But we'll see. I'll probably do all the dragon ridings on gold. I think that's what I'm going to do next. And then I'll do the advanced. I'll make sure I can get everything done in gold, and then I'll do the advanced ones. So I think I'll do some, mess it around, do some dragon riding. After we get through this, so let's go ahead and pull that up. Ooh, if I can Dragonflight. Dragonflight. No, not riding glyphs, I want freaking... Dumb game, bro, dumb game. I love it when you get a tank that freaking mass pulls.
Have we found any witches? We've been digging down here so long, I can't even think straight.
No one steals from us. Time to teach these lumpheads a lesson.
I'll work it up later. Focus on this dungeon. Easy. Hourglass of Shifting Sands is gonna have to be in here, and I'm assuming it's gonna be at the end. Yes, it is. I'll deal with that later. First boss, let's go.
And I know how to throw them.
They call me the
It's such a fun fight. It makes no sense at all. It's such a fun fight.
Now the party's starting! Here we go!
They call me the Slowcracker! Okay, okay, we give up.
You know, I think that house will actually help clear my head. Surprise, strangers! We'll lend you a hand after we get our bearings.
Exploration? I think it'll be here. Oh wait, no, it'll be expansion features, dragon riding. Perfect. Make sure I get gold and all of them. And then we'll do some advance if we have time for that, depending on how long it takes for us to get this done. Who pulled that, dude? It's not even in our path to go in here. They were way off into the corner. Alright, bro map. Let's go. Boss number two. See, I was gonna help the tank out, bringing him in, but out of the tank slip. Another one done. To the next boss, please.
The unworthy will not enter this happy Bertier secret.
Get it off, yes. That was a dead timing, I'll tell you that much. I didn't time that well at all. Three down, two to go.
Not for you.
Some kind of library. Hey, what now? All I see are books.
Maybe we can find a few treasure maps. We'll have a look while you go on ahead.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do after this. We'll do some dragon riding and have some fun. Mix it up a little bit today.
Hmm.
I'm gonna start just popping cooldowns on trash. I don't really care at the moment. Quicker we can get through this, the better. I wonder where I picked up the quest for this place. I don't even remember. Let me look. This dungeon's not too bad or too long. Could have been a lot worse. Old school Uldaman. That could have been bad. This is like, this is the point we're at right now is like halfway old school Uldaman, and we're already done with this place. If you pull, I can, nope, I cannot. Could've. But I cannot now. Additional defenses. Add a cooldown. You don't get to take advantage of it. Let's just get one more out.
Target acquired.
I popped a cooldown. Ooh. Wrist. Yes. Yes, I got rid of a green. Let's go. Alright.
Look at all this stuff.
The heroes. You can keep searching for whatever it is you folks are after. Yeah, we're calling dibs on this room. Same travels all.
Now we got this whole freaking trash shit to do. But I'm glad we got a tank that's like doing the most to get us through this. Far. Chrono Lord, why are you so far away? Popping cooldowns on track. I couldn't move, I just popped the cooldown. My character is stuck. Defensive, same thing. Mom. There we go. Stay there, you are not. Can't fucking stand it. We're getting there, but it's just so far, fam. Pop my portal on the trash, cause I can. Pop my portal on the trash, cause I can. Wow, I went from 23 demons to 13 in like a second. That was hella dead. Alright, let's go. Let's end this place off. And now we're done with all of my normies.
This disc may hold the secret to the aspects regaining their power. And we cannot allow that to happen.
Freaking Aris are killing me right now.
Now the disc is lost to time, just as you are about to be. In all timelines, you fail to stop me.
Don't think I'm sending that. Angle's dead.
Lost in the sands. You cannot even comprehend the infinite possibilities.
I don't think you can comprehend how much fucking health I just got from that bubble, bitch. So much health that your whole damage phase didn't even phase my bubble. Alright, cool, we're done. All normies are done. No more normies.